patio in 14 years or something like that. What's that mean to you to come into your alma mater and get this program off to a start like this?
It means a lot. I mean, it's important to the team. It's important to the players, the coaches. It's important to the school and the community. I mean, it's been a while, and I'm just so thankful that I can be one of the pieces to help try to bring Centennial's football, back to where it was, when I played.